So guys, there have been many questions or many doubts regarding how transfer proof the lipstick is and for how long it stays. So alongside what I eat in the day, this is also like a actual live quality check of the lipstick. It's gonna be staying on my lip throughout the day, and let's see how the day goes and let's see how long it lasts. Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be showing you what I eat in a day, and there have been many questions regarding the lasting power Rene Fab 5 lipstick. So I have just applied the lipstick. Filhal, I'm starting off with juice. Okay, first meal of the day, that's two musambis and one apple. Okay, so this is one apple and two musambi or sweet limes, and in goes just a little bit of kala namak, okay, and a little bit of dalchini powder, cinnamon powder. Along with dalchini powder and black salt, I add a bit of amla juice concentrate. So this is like amla and sugar syrup. Now I'm gonna grind this. So this is how it looks after you grind it, okay, for like a good 2 minutes. Make it into a thick paste, and we do not strain this, because if you strain it, all the fibrous elements get strained out and what remains is the water out of the fruits. So we have it along with the fiber. All we do to increase the quantity is add chilled water, because it's hot out there. Just add water. And give it like one good whiz again in the mixy. So yeah, first meal of the day is juice, apple and sweet lime juice. It's very important that you avoid starting your day with a tea or coffee. I heard it from Rujuta Divekar, the famous dietitian and nutritionist. She recommended not to begin your day with tea or coffee. So I'm sure there are like many dietitians and nutritionists who recommend like a lot of things. I try and take like bits and pieces of information from them all, and according to how I can manage with my lifestyle and according to how I can manage with my routine of the day, I try to inculcate that in my diet. So for me, it is convenient to have juice as the first meal of the day, and also I have coffee in the evening only anyway, so for me it is okay. So first meal of the day, that's juice, that's how it. Lipstick as is, transfer a bit, but I know why it transferred, because the weather is getting dry, and hence I have used a moisturizer beneath my lipstick. Precisely why I think it's transferring, but otherwise it's pretty okay, pretty normal. I'll see you during lunch. So it's lunch time, and I'm gonna be making dalia. So let's begin. It's like a spoonful of ghee, half spoon more. In goes 1 spoon of rye, pinch of hing. French beans, small size. I've chopped into very small pieces. Carrot. And bottle gourd, doodhi. This will be just like a bit, not all, entirely. I won't use because this is like too much for the quantity that I'm making. So this much should be fine. After like 2 minutes of sautéing these veggies in the tadka, in the ghee and rye tadka, you add 1 cup of dalia to it. So this cup includes 80% dalia and 20% yellow moong dal. Okay, so that's the ratio. Now again, just mix it really well and sauté it for like 2 minutes. Now, a very important step. If it is 1 cup of dalia, you add 3.5 cups pani. Okay, so same measurement ka 3.5 cups of water. There goes one. Two. Three. And half. Yeah, that is 3.5 cups of water. And the most important ingredient now. 1 spoon of salt. Give it a good gentle mix. Very healthy meal, very light on the stomach. Yet very good for health. Pressure cook it for like 2 to 3 whistles. So I'm having lunch. Morning 11:30 se lipstick lagai hai maine, and it is 3 o'clock right now. And check. Ab tak maine juice piya hai, and this is the second meal of the day. So that's my lunch. That is the dalia that we made. And in case you're wondering, uske upar is puri powder. Puri powder is like a dry chutney. South Indians must be knowing about it. Dry chutney, uske andar ghee ya coconut oil mix karke, you can have it with idli or dosa or whatever else. And main usko dalia ke upar sprinkle karke khati hun. And this is karele ki sabzi. So it's a good side dish to have with something that is a little bland like dalia. Time for the third meal of the day and my favorite meal. So this is more than a meal, I think it's an addiction. Guess what I'm making? Trying to make addiction ko bhi healthy banane ki koshish kar rahi hu. So that's not sugar, that's jaggery powder. And we let it boil. Acche se mix karenge use aur boil hone denge. So yeah, coffee ban rahi hai, and this coffee that I had ordered is arrived, and yeah, time to add in this. iced coffee is like a lot of ice cubes, okay? Let's check my lipstick. So, you can see it's fading a little bit. Ever since I've applied it, it's fading a bit. So yeah, coming back to iced coffee. Why I love iced coffee is because I love eating ice. Bachpan se hi, so I have a memory wherein, you know, so we were a big family and me and both my sisters, we used to, hum log jab bhi dopahar mein, like, you know, when everybody used to, all elders used to go to sleep, hum log chup chup ke freezer mein se ice cubes khate the. And like our parents used to get really angry because then we used to catch cold, and of course it's like a lot of hassle. Itna ice cubes khana sehat ke liye waise bhi acha nahi hota hai. We used to get really angry at us, and we used to just, you know, we used to be together in it, right? So we used to just laugh it off, you know, at them. We used to just laugh on their face. As kids, हम वो सब करते थे. अभी as adults, इतना कोई रोकता टोकता नहीं है खाने से. So, इतना proportion of ice cube तो चलता है. It's just like 7 to 8 cubes of ice in the coffee. सर्दी हो जाए तो हो जाए. You only live once. So the coffee is almost done. It's boiling. Very fragrant. इसको गर्म में मिलाते हैं ना, that's why you just make sure कि कोई lumps ना रहे. But it's not lumpy, like सारे निकाल दिए मैंने. So normally ये meal of the day my husband makes for me, but then he's had a really long night shift, so he's still asleep. I thought of not disturbing him and just make it for myself. So yeah, time to count the number of ice cubes. I just hope my mom doesn't see this and shout at me. That's two large ones, 3, 4, 5. I think 5 should be enough. Yeah, zyada nahi karte warna mummy daatengi. This like a nice thick concoction of the coffee that we made. That's why उसे मैं बहुत देर तक mix करती हूँ, so that it becomes nice and thick, and then, you know, along with the ice cubes, it'll melt off and we can have like nice chill coffee. So yeah, while I'm sipping my coffee, you can check the lipstick. Still stays. Also in my case, my advantage, I don't know if you call it my advantage or a habit or what, but aisa hai ki if I know I have lipstick on, be it any lipstick, main bahut zyada carefully or consciously khati hu. So I make sure that the spoon or the fork doesn't touch my lips and it directly, you know, goes in the mouth. But us straw ke sath aap nahi kar sakte. Straw ko to lagni hai lips. So it is 5 PM right now, and मैंने 11:30 को लगाई थी lipstick, and I'll show you if it transfers. It does transfer a bit if you can see. So for dinner I am making boiled groundnuts. So these are like groundnuts जो मैं लेके आई थी, and I just cleaned them and dried them. I got them like a week back. And I've cleaned them up, cleaned all the mud up, and dried them. So that's gonna be like 4 to 5 whistles in a pressure cooker. So you add like a glass full of water in it. Don't fill it entirely, just drown the bottom. And a spoon of salt, maybe a little more. and turmeric. Just wash off the haldi and salt a bit. That's it. That's also like a lot of water. Just hope this doesn't leak. I have to remove a bit. Cook it for 4 to 5 to 6 whistles. Hi everyone, so it is 8:42 and this lipstick I had applied at 11:30 in the morning, and y'all can see it is still there on the lip. So it has faded a bit, yes, definitely, after all the eating and all the cooking and cleaning and all the work, but it is still there. This is how it is when I'm at home. Definitely if I'm going to be out at work or out traveling, when I'm wearing the lipstick, definitely the lasting power will reduce or diminish a bit as compared to the effects at home, because of course you're not under the sun, you're not sweating or anything, or you're sweating less compared to when you're outside. And that's my dinner. So the groundnuts that we boiled, I've just peeled them and removed the shells, and I've added and it tastes very good, and again very nutritious, very good for health. So I'm gonna be having this for dinner. So yeah, you saw how dark the shade was when I had applied it in the morning during my first meal, and it is 9:30, 10 o'clock right now. So from 11:30 to 9:30, that's almost what, 10 hours. 10 hours after application, this is how it looks. But again, like I said, I'm really careful while I eat with my lipstick on. So then I make sure, I'm always conscious that I do not, touch my fork or the spoon to my lip. Nonetheless, it is a transfer proof for a really long time, okay? So if you see, if I rub it, it does come off, and it comes off really easy. But that's only with gentle rubbing, and despite that you'll still see there is a tinge present. So the lipstick is nice, the staying power is nice, it is somewhat transfer proof, not entirely. Also, since dry weather has already begun, I had to moisturize my lips before applying the lipstick, so there's like a layer of moisturizer. On top of that, there is a layer of foundation, and then I have applied my lipstick, precisely why it is long lasting, at least for me. Also, like I said, I eat very carefully with my lipstick on, not just this lipstick, it could be any lipstick. So that's like the most honest I could be about how the lipstick is, because I have been constantly getting comments regarding how transfer proof it is and how, you know, waterproof it is, and what's the lasting. So I thought I'll just make like a dawn to dinner video, and at the same time you all can take a look how it appears on my face from the start of the day till the end.